Tuesday. It is Lisa, Tabata Tuesday. This is my backyard. This could be an epic fail because I am on a slope. So if I fall, y'all just snicker behind the screen and keep moving. Now, this is a combination of cardiovascular and some strength training. So you guys are gonna take your cardiovascular as up and as high as you want to. You wanna do a full burpee? Do a full burpee. I'll show modifications for others. I've got my laundry jug, I've got my mat, I've got my music, and I've got my notes and something fun to drink. Again, thank you for joining us. I do want you to know that Nutriformance so appreciates you guys, and I want to give a big shout out to Amy Strahan for helping me out with these classes. I know you guys absolutely love taking her classes. She is top notch, and I know that when we come back, you will be so happy to see all our other instructors like Evie and Lisa Aston and Colette and Eric. They are our top-notch people along with the rest, Melina, all them. I just want to give a shout out how much I appreciate them. They are the real talent in the group fitness program, so thank you guys. Nutriformance peeps, so glad you're here. And this is my shirt for the day. Chick-fil-A diet. Thank you, Susie Cop. I'm calling out to you. Love it. And my dog is over there doing his morning business. So let's hope that doesn't get in. All right. On our Tabatas today, we basically have two exercises that we're going back to 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 back. One's a high intensity HIIT exercise. The other one will be a strength training one. All right. And play. And it's not connected. It's supposed to be connected to my Bluetooth. We'll see if I can get it there. Give me some knee hugs, guys. Planned. It was playing. The music was going. I thought this is great. All right, let's stretch it out. This sweatshirt's going to get a little too. Guys, I have another t-shirt underneath there.
It keeps reconnecting.
Side to side, reach. Got your laundry jug? I hope so. Okay, guys. I know I'm standing on grass. It's so pretty. The sun is out. My grass is wet. My husband just cleaned it. And I didn't even check to see if there was doggy dookie down here. So that could also be a fun adventure that we have. And if you can't hear the music, then I'm too far from my Wi-Fi. Each way. All right, gang, I need you to take a nice deep breath. You're gonna come down, touch those toes, straighten those legs. Touch your toes, straighten your legs. Keep your hands down. Touching the toes, straighten. Warming up those hamstrings. Bummer, bummer. Four more. Here we go. Four, three, two, last one. Roll it up. Take another nice deep breath, roll down. You're gonna touch the ground. I want you to walk out. Pause right here, pull those knees in. Nice and slow. Four, three, two, pause. Downward facing dog, walk yourself back. Roll it up, inhale up, roll down, walk yourself out. Pull those knees in for four, three, two, downward facing dog, walk it back. Roll it up, last time. Roll down, walk it out. I gotta take off my beautiful sweatshirt. Give me those knee hugs in that plank position. Come on, gang, you got this. I don't know who's joining me, but I'm sure glad you're here. And, oh, there's some dogs barking. All right, we move from Chick-fil-A to Toy Story. Do something fun, do something happy. Hey, you got a friend in me. That was lame. Walk it out, but it was true. Here we go, last time. Roll it back. Jumping jacks, let's go. Wake it up, wake it up. All right, I'm calling out there. Is Carrie there this morning? Carrie and Deb. Who else do I got? Ellie, maybe Esther. Take it down, on, Esther, if it's you. Okay? Deb. 10, 9, maybe Sarah Bailey's finding me on her son's Facebook page. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, round one. You're gonna grab your laundry detergent and you're gonna give me a goblet squat. That's it, okay? And you know what? I don't have a timer. I told you it could be an epic fail. Okay, keep those knee hugs because here we go. We're going with my timer, my lovely assistant. Thank you, Hannah. Goblet squat is first 3, 5, and 7. Second one is the jump squat. Up and down. You ready? Grab your goblet and go. Here's your strength. Move. Goblet squat. Sit back. Put it down. All right, everybody get down. You want to modify this jump squat, all you need to do is get up on your toes. Here we go. Come on, shoot the basket. Here we go. Up. Grab your laundry detergent. Hold it right close to you this time. Goblet squat. Let's go. All right, keep those knees in alignment with the toes. Hips go back. Keep that core nice and strong. Keep your shoulders relaxed. You ready? We're getting down. Back to that jump squat. In 3, 2, darling, hold my hand. Remember your modification. You're like, oh, knees hurt, that doesn't work. It's okay. Just go right there. You guys pick the poison that you're gonna do today, all right? So be kind to yourself. Be light on your feet. Keep it in the muscles, not the joints. Pause. Hi, man. Here we go. You're gonna press it overhead again. And let's go. Can you sense your entire foot on the floor? Find your arches. Push those glutes back. Round 3, jump squat. Come on guys, we can do it. You got this, you got this. Pause. One last time. Remember, you don't even have to use a laundry jug if you don't want to. It's round 4. It's all you. Hold it or press it. Now, reminder, I'm using laundry jugs. If you have weights, grab a dumbbell, all right? Stay with it. Push, come on. Last round, jump squat. This is where you need to get that heart rate up. Ready? And go. What a man gotta do. Come on. You gotta do your Tabatas. That's what you gotta do. Keep it light. Keep it in the muscles. Nice and smooth on those joints, okay? Like little Tigger. Hang in there. Pause. All right. You're gonna give me 1 minute of a plank. You ready? And go. You ain't trying to be wasting time. I'll stoop. Now, as you do this plank, I'll get hair out of my mouth. All right, we're coming to round two. You're holding that plank. Think about opening up peanut butter jars with your hands. Can you engage the muscle right under that armpit? Okay, not just the chest, but right under the armpit, that serratus, kind of push the floor away from you. Can you draw your belly button back and your ribs back? Not sucking in, but kind of bracing it, pulling it all in and back, okay? With your breath, you inhale through the nose, you exhale out the mouth. Can you keep your glutes nice and tight? You've got 10 more seconds. We're moving on. Okay, you ready? Come on up. You've got basketball burpee right now with four high knees. So it's a jump, down, out. Give me knees. One, two, three, four. Up, out, knees. One, two, three, four. Jump. One, two, three, four. Shoot, out and in. One, two, three, four. Shoot, out, in. One, two, three, four. Come on, shoot. Whoop. One, two, three, four. Grab your jug. Legs wide. Squat down. And now, shoulders are relaxed. Torso's tall. Again. You got weights? Use your weights. One in each hand. Let's go. Now you know that basketball burpee with your four high knees. You ready? In three, four. Shoot. Three, four. Shoot. Modification. Shoot. Squat. Out. One, two, three, four. Shoot. Down. Lateral. It's all you. You got this. Ready? Stop. We should be breathing hard. Legs out. Down. Why does Amy Strahan look like she does this with grace and no problem at all? All right? I'm with you. If you're breathing heavy, I am right with you guys. Round three. You ready? In between each round, you've got a core exercise. Basketball burpee. Boom. Out. High knees. One, two, three, four. Boom. Shoot it. Knees. One, two, three, four. Boom. Come on. Pause. Here we go. In all honesty, on my little slope of a backyard, I'm trying not to fall backwards. Hang on. Keep going. Sit down in it, guys. Nice deep breath. Full range of motion. My Nutriformance friends, you can do this. If you need a break, take a break. Pick it up again when you're ready. No one's watching but you. You ready? It is our last round. Basketball burpee for high knees. You got it! Here we go. Bicep curl. Promise me you'll catch me when I'm weightless. Hold me close before the crazy come. Until you come with running, I'll be patient. Cause I know you'll be there. And I never had a plan for this. Everything is what it is. You never hold come on me down. Hands and knees. You didn't even have to try. My grass is wet. Push it away. That's okay. Little tuck. Curl those toes under. Hold it. Ready to tap? Opposite hand to shoulder. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Listen. Keep those hips in a little bit of a posterior pelvic tilt. Draw the ribs back. Draw the belly button back. Breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. As you exhale, draw everything away from the ground. As you inhale, expand your back to the ceiling, the sky, wherever you're at. You've got 15 seconds. You're almost there. We're coming in to round three. Ready? In 5, 4, get up. Round three, you are going to broad jump. Boom. Those of you that are younger than 50, you're gonna go as far as you can. Give me some power. Those of you that like, wow, bothers my knees, you're gonna go big step, shuffle back. Big step, shuffle back. Same thing, broad jump, shuffle back. You ready? Here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Right, shuffle back. Big jump, broad jump, shuffle back. What do you need to do? One, shuffle back. Come on, big leap, shuffle back. Big leap, shuffle back. Stay low on that shuffle. Big leap, shuffle back. Big leap, shuffle back. Hey, find a wall. I'll find a tree. Sit down, wall squat. Take your jug, press it out. Press it up. Press it out. Press it up. Press it out. Up. Out. Up. Out. Up. Keep going. Let me check your time. Up. Out. Pause. You ready? Come on back. It's the broad jump to shuffle back. Yes. Go. Broad jump. Shuffle back. Leap, shuffle back. Leap, shuffle back. Come on, stay low. Bothers any knees, then just step and knees come back. Yes, come back to your wall. Do you remember? Find your heels, find your arches. Sit down, press your lower back into the wall. Guys, sit down into it. Keep your weight over your heels and arches. Nice work. Keep it going. I'm checking the time for you. Stay with it. Oh, beautiful. Come on back. You ready? And your big step or your leap. Boom. Shuffle back. Big leap. I'm getting a drink. Shuffle back, big leap, shuffle back. Come on guys, stay with it, don't give it up. You're almost there. Woo, stop. One more, here we go on this one. How low can you go? Heels, arches, back against the wall. Right there. Come on gang. You guys are so fabulous. I miss seeing your pretty faces. But hey, let's count our blessings. Find something to be grateful for today. It's a new day. The sun is out. I got a new air conditioner yesterday. That's something. Woohoo! Hang in there. Again, I'm going to check your time. Because this is your last round. Oh, I went a little short. You ready? Last time and go. Broad jump, shuffle back. Leap, shuffle back. Big lunge, knees back. You get to pick what works for you depending on how you feel this morning. Keep it up. One last time. And come on back. All right, gang. It's the last time. Make this last set. Best set. Okay. How low can you go? You ready? Press it up. Push it out. Weight over the heels. Sense your arches. Breathe down now. Back is pressed against your wall. I need your glutes engaged. Think of pushing your knees into an imaginary ball. One more. Come on down. Your core exercise. I'm going to talk you through it. Come down right here. Down. Side plank. Down. Side plank. Down. Keep doing your side planks. Listen up. Round four. Mountain climbers for your first 20 seconds. 1, 3, 5, 7. And alternating V up with four knee crunches. Okay? So, V up right leg, V up left leg, alternating knees, tuck in four times. And pause. Okay, everybody ready? Round four. Come on down. Mountain climbers, go! On your back. Legs out. Arms up. You sit. Whoop. One, two, draw it in. Three, four. One, two, draw the ribs back. Keep your back pressed against the floor. Flip over. Number three, mountain climbers. Ready? Go. Can be up, go a little up, and then one, two, three, four. Last time, mountain climbers, go. Stay with it, guys. Come on, pull those knees in. Slow, quick. You pick your poison. If you're going hard, go as hard as you can. Hard as you can, fast as you can. Be strong. Draw those ribs back. Keep breathing. You've got it. Everything you got. Pause. Let's come down. Last time. You ready? Okay, here's the modification. You need that modification. We're going one, two, right there. Can be as good as it gets if that's where it needs to be. Right there. Or right there. And come on up. All right, take a breather. Here's your core round. I want you to come down onto your elbows and then drop the hips down one side. So here, control it. I'm coming up, I'm coming to you. I'm watching you behind that screen, the floor. Separate the shoulder blades, draw those ribs back. Rock those hips side to side. Think about the obliques. Doesn't have to be fast. Exhale as you drop down. Inhale, exhale, pull it back. Inhale as you drop down the other side. Exhale, pull it back, nice and strong. You're coming up to round five. And the last round, guys, you're doing fantastic. 10 more seconds. And pause. All right, last round. You can jog it out, okay? Or we're coming down. Hi, bud. How's it going? Okay, you're coming down. Squat, out, up. Stay low. Second round is a push-up. On your knees, on your toes, pick your poison. How many push-ups can you get done in 20 seconds? On your mark. Oh, sorry, buddy. Get set. And, did I scare ya? And go. Up, pull it up. Squat to plank. Sit down deep. Get your heels underneath you, please. If you need to be up on something, you can be up on something into a plank. Come on. You're sitting down as deep as you can. And stop. And you ready? Push up in 5, 4, 3, 2, go. Good job. All right, you're coming back to that plank squat. Ready? Go. Up. Pause. Come on down. Push-ups. Elbows back. Keep them fairly close. You ready? Knees or toes. Guys, on your push-ups, don't try to reach with your neck. Can you pull it back and keep that neck relaxed? Everything in that upper body nice and strong. Pause. Sit back, give it a little stretch. Remember? Pretty cute, pretty smart. 3, 2, 1. Here now. If you need to modify this, what did we say? You can jog it out. You can march it out. Okay? If getting down that low bothers the knees, you guys do something else, all right? It's your workout. Make it work for you. In 3, 2, 1. Come on down. Ready? 3, 2, go. Push up. Sit back, stretch. One more for good measure. You ready? Here we go. Up. This is the last time, guys. Come on. What can you do? Sit deep down in those hips. Pull your knees up. March it out. Whatever you need to do. You're almost there. You're almost there. Come on. You guys are doing fine to make it work for you. Against the wall. On your knees. Or just hold the plank. and sit back. Give it a stretch. Come on up. Okay, just give me some high knees right here. Okay, now we're not quite done, but that was 25 minutes. Okay, five, a little bit more here, but it doesn't need to be Tabatas. I just kind of talk you through some things. Okay, tomorrow, the magnificent and beautiful Amy Strahan is coming back for sync, strength, yoga. Sorry, not strength, I always say that. Stretch, yoga, and core. Keep your feet together. Can you give me a lunge? Step in, same side. Lunge, step in. Lunge, step in. Lateral lunge, step in, okay? And then the next day, I'm gonna be back with just a total strength class, all right? No cardio, hitting all the major muscles. If you got some dumbbells, hey, get them. If you don't, Target's still open, okay? Otherwise, I'll give you some options. Couple more, body will be body weight. Leg, reverse lunge. I'm gonna have to step up. Think about this front leg. Keep the weight over the heel, okay? Listen, thank you for being patient. I'm on a little bit unstable ground here. So I might have looked a little woo, like, man, what's with her? But you guys did a fantastic job. Back over this heel, okay? Down, down, little pulses. You're still working this left glute. Sense your foot on the ground, the center of the heel, the arch. One more. Pause. Step in. Shake it out. This leg's going to the side. Reach. Step in. Reach. Still find this glute. Stretch out that adductor. Going backwards, ladies and gentlemen. Back. Thinking about this right glute, the heel, the arch. Sit back into it. Fantastic. Listen, every email you send and comment, Nutriform and staff, we're reading it. We're thinking about it. On the forefront of our mind is what can we do to serve you guys? Maybe you've asked for something and it hasn't come. There's reasons for it. It's not because we're ignoring you. Whoop! In this moment, we're just trying to do what is very best thing as we just look at the circumstances that's ever changing. We're working on a way to make everything better for you guys. To serve you, are we still thinking about this glute? You gotta hold it back. Yes, pulse. Weight over this right heel and arch. Or whichever one you're on. If you're facing me, it's probably your left. Okay? Four, three, two, one. Listen, you're gonna take a deep breath. We're coming back to where we started, where you touch that ground, you walk yourself out. Give me a push-up. Walk yourself back. Up. If you're thinking, hey, you know what? I did enough push-ups. Try to make this one a tricep push-up. Can your hands be close together or diamond shape? Okay? Can those elbows be tucked in? Keep going. Keep going. Listen, guys. Bentley, stop digging. Dead doggy. Sorry. Remember, I want you guys to be kind to your body. You know, I'm flipping through Instagram, looking at things. He just made a mess of something. And looking at back at what people are doing, these huge jumps, squats, burpees, all over the place. Okay, well, they're 25 years old. I did that 26 years ago. Can't do it anymore. So be kind to where you're at. Take care of your body. Do the best thing. You're still walking out, push-up, plank, walking back in, right? Or have you just stopped? Just because I'm talking to you. Hope not. This is your last one. Push-up. Now, I want you to come down onto one knee. Okay? This foot forward. Open up that hip flexor. Let's stretch it out. We'll turn that down. I don't know if you can hear it. I sure hope that didn't drown out. I was stretching out that hip flexor. Taking this same leg. Swing it behind you and go into your pigeon. Keep your hips squared. Push yourself up. Come on to the left knee or the other knee. Take that leg out. Sit into that hip. Open up that hip flexor. Squeeze that glute. Job. Oh, you guys are simply the best. What you doing, Bentley? Huh? Swing that leg behind you. Come back into your pigeon on this foot. Sit down onto those elbows. Keep those hips squared, please. Nice squared hips. Push yourself up onto hands and knees. And give me a couple cat-cow. Arch it up. Extend out. And again, up. Down. You're gonna sit back onto those heels. I'm here on an incline again. And straighten those legs. Roll it up. Open up that chest. Guys, fantastic. Don't forget Amy tomorrow. Okay, and then the next stage is a total strength class. We'll see what we can get done with body weight. If you have dumbbells, great. Enjoy your day. We appreciate you.